Well, the state is looking to get people who cannot leave their homes vaccinated. Governor Tom Wolf says the state is working with the Department of Aging and area agencies on aging to help the homebound.
These are people who have been particularly hard hit by the pandemic because they've suffered the same isolation that we have, and even more so than we all have as a result of this pandemic. So we are committed to finding every way we can to reach Pennsylvanians who cannot leave their homes and give them equitable access to the COVID-19 vaccine.
And that could include partnering with EMTs and visiting nurses. Here in the Susquehanna Valley, WellSpan and UPMC have been vaccinating the homebound.